Anyway, I have no idea what to do. So, is it just me, or is the city of Los Santos really, like, abandoned in multiplayer mode? Like, there's, like, no traffic and no pedestrians or anything.
I think it'd be really... there's some traffic.
It's like nothing. Hold on, let me get in. On single player, I turned it all the way up to maximum. Can you get on my bus?
I am, dude.
Okay.
Oh my god, what a loser I got in the front seat.
Bus burnout.
Hey!
What?
Dude, you knocked my door off.
Whatever. So, what are we supposed to be doing?
Let's...
do a race in a bus?
Go to my apartment.
Okay.
Can we?
Oh, handbrake turn does not work in the bus.
Hold on.
12-point turn. I'm totally looking behind me, I swear.
I bet.
You can't see shit behind me. It's a bus.
Your car!
Excuse me.
Ooh.
Pardon me.
Have you gotten hit by a car in first person view?
Yeah.
It's very brutal.
The only thing I have turned off in first person view is shooting from cover. Ooh, god, that was,
oh,
like,
yeah,
that was tight going to that bridge. Alright. Excuse me.
Whoops.
And park. Oh, shit. We're not going to be able to get back in the bus.
Oh, god. Oh, god, I'm stuck. Jared. Okay.
Okay. How do we get in?
Doors should be here.
I have no idea. There's lots of doors in this game. Oh, yeah, somebody made a mod you can go inside all the interiors.
Can you?
Yeah. Did you? Oh, there we go. I was like, I can't get through the door! Anyway, where are you? Wow, how much does this cost?
It's like $100,000+.
I have like 14.
Well, I did a bunch of heists.
So hold on, where's your dude? I can't see you. Cause I tried making a dude.
First person view.
I tried making a dude and they all look like they had Down syndrome, so I gave up.
I never do a mission unless I'm toking.
Drink whiskey. I'm drinking whiskey.
You can drink whiskey. You can drink
when
wine.
When I drink whiskey, I can see down my shirt.
Oh, everything's green tinted. It's like I'm in the Matrix or something.
Have you played in first person mode with sunglasses on? It tints the world to the color of the sunglasses.
Does it?
Yeah.
Wow. I mean, I started wearing sunglasses, so I kind of never noticed.
Ugh, everything's all...
everything's all fucked up.
Oh, I had to, like, spin around in a circle. Here's the bong. So I just did whiskey and a bong hit. Let's see what happens.
Nice. Some vintage wine.
Oh, I haven't tried that. I can't, because you're blocking the bottle. Too many players near activity. Oh, everything's all... that took a minute to kick in.
Yeah.
All right, Bogart and the wine. God. This is what we do with Grand Theft Auto Online. This is the whole thing.
This is it. This is what the hype was.
Was that kale?
It was... green juice.
Yeah,
it looks awful. Where the hell is Lester?
I don't know. He's got a house somewhere. I don't remember how to get there.
Ah, here we go. To Lester.
I'll just follow you, because I don't know what's going on.
I'm going to set up a heist.
I can't do a heist.
Yeah, we can do it. You can do a heist.
Oh, I can? Okay.
I can host them, and you can just join.
All right. I'll bring my pistol. Ah!
Well, this one's easy, I think. And there's an ammunition right there. And I think there's some guns that are, it doesn't matter what rank you are.
Ow! Moron!
Yeah, there's some.
Oh, yeah, dirtbag, right?
So is that van fast or is my car just slow?
Dude, this van is fucking slow as sticks.
I'm gonna park in a parking spot because I'm a responsible citizen.
I'm a news van.
You know what? I think this is what I think about your news van.
Don't. I can't see what you're doing. Okay, I'm back.
So your door was open?
Hey.
So it let me in your van, but it won't let me drive it. Oh no, here we go.
Hey. So what, you were stuck in it?
Yeah. I mean, I could get out, but it just wouldn't let me move.
Ooh, a train!
Yeah! Ow!
That didn't work. Hey!
Ow!
This is a news van. Ow! How did he punch me? You were like 8 feet away. How do you like that?
I don't care. Okay, fuck that car. Well, let's see if I can kick the taillights out. I know you can do that. There we go. Broken. Would you like to kick out my left taillight? It's fun. Okay. Shoot it out. Kick it. Mm.
Is it working?
I don't know. It should shatter. Ow!
Oh! I No, don't.
Now I have half health.
There we go. I'm at half health too.
Oh god! I'm sorry. Oh. Apparently cars are not priority.
Oh. No, they're not.
Well, now I need a soda. You kicked the front of the car and the back bumper wobbled.
You know. Oh, I put a hole in your window.
Did you? Nice.
Take that. Whoa, ow!
What?
I tried to swing it.
Anyway, so what are we doing? Also, I need to buy a soda at a convenience store or something. Or a sandwich.
Yeah, let's go. And we're gonna do a heist. Is there... You just got in the back?
I did. I can't look around.
Enjoy the ride.
The field of view out the front is really bad back here.
It is.
Can I shoot people? Oh, I can open the door and I can shoot people. Oh, yes.
Nice.
Look at your door.
I'm trying to get it to close. It won't close.
That's me. I'm opening it.
There's a convenience store. Oh, I robbed all the convenience stores.
So now they won't let you go there?
No, I can. I killed all the convenience store guys.
So you killed them?
No one knew. Well, dude, if you don't kill them, they'll shoot you in the fucking back.
Oh, I've only robbed two so far, and they didn't do that. Are you out of the van?
No, I'm here.
Where are you?
You just jumped out.
Why are you stopped?
Oh, you're way back there. What are you doing?
No, not. You are stopped and the van is not moving.
Oh. Oh. Okay. You, like, jumped out and I drove way far away without you.
I'm in the van.
Lots of lag.
You are sitting there doing nothing.
No, I'm at the convenience store.
There's no convenience store.
Dude, there's a convenience store right here. I'll get you a soda pop.
I can't. Which one are you at?
You want some ego chasers?
No, I got out of the van and it just vanished.
Uh-oh.
Hold on, I'll steal a car.
I got some E. cola.
Oh my god, moped! Oh, come back! Oh, he's so fast when I'm on foot. God damn it.
Pack of redwoods. Meteorite.
Fucking hell! You're freaking
crazy. Oh, now the cops are mad at me.
I didn't eat candy. Hey, good job.
Alright, the cops are still mad at me.
Here, let me get in. What the fuck?
I'm hiding! Your character is dancing to the music.
Am I?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ah, shit. There we go.
Is it gone?
No.
Really?
Must just be for you.
No, it's supposed to work for everybody.
Oh, there he goes. Just some asshole kills me.
You lose some of it, but I put it in the bank every now and then.
I should have done that while we were in the convenience store. Whatever.
Maybe.
Where are
heist
you?
Heist room. I'm in the heist room.
There's a heist room?
Yeah. Dude, this is where I do all my heist in my gaming.
You teleport through the door, but I can walk through it.
Heist as a leader.
But fucking teleporting.
What?
Vintage pistol. Purchase rounds. Nah.
Ooh, should we do easy, hard, or normal?
I don't care. Not easy.
We'll do hard, because it'll be fun.
Or I'll die a lot. Do you respawn?
Well, look at this.
Or does it just kick you out?
If you die, that's it. You have to do the heist over.
I see. Fuck it.
Let's go.
There.
All right, where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut.
It's like...
Shut the fuck up, Lester. Passenger seat. Did you get into their network?
You're just honking infinitely.
What?
It's like your character has fucking narcolepsy. He just like drifts off and then like I run into stuff. And then you just teleport and you're driving again. Just stop honking!
I'm not honking!
There she is.
You're still honking!
Honking here, along.
You're still honking!
No!
You're still honking!
No! I'm not! Paige!
You gotta
get in this other car.
You are still in the car honking.
What? I guess I gotta drive.
You're just honking. Hello, goth lady.
Oh my god.
Still in the car honking.
Get in the car!
You're still honking, I can't.
I can't get in the car!
I can't get in it either because you're still standing there honking.
I'm not.
I can open the door, but it won't let me in.
No, they're both stuck in it. They're both like...
Oh.
It's like I'm frozen in time. It's like an episode of The Twilight Zone.
For me, they're standing outside.
Neither one of... They're both frozen, like, walking right for the door. What if I got my own car again? Oh, Lester, you locked it, asshole. Wow.
If I spin around in circles, the horn sounds neat. It's like, meow, meow.
Is it still going off?
Yeah, you're still in the car holding the horn down.
Well, what if we did this?
Oh! You just, like, popped out of the car and died. I got $440.
Yeah, blew us up.
I got $440 for it.
Nice.
Yeah, no. Get in the car. Son of a bitch.
God damn it. Alright, well you drive and I'll hack.
Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off.
This
so, my
so
that must, turn friends, I suppose you
that
want
must
to know
be hard mode
doing
where
this.
It just freezes and quits
ask.
On.
We're driving right. out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. Alright, so why this... Hey! And so
whoa.
Why is this
missed
bank
the turn
over
there.
All the other banks in the state?
It looks like
fortune
it.
Fortune favor this one.
Another well, it's question. Lester's car, not mine.
Questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever. Or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All
oops,
starting
I missed that
to
one too.
Make sense. Security should be light.
I thought
well,
you were trying to hit the guy.
Relatively light.
Oops.
Ooh. Oh.
Security is Lester be crying
well,
like a bitch? Is that what's happening?
Yeah.
Relatively light.
Yeah.
Light if your
oh, on the wall.
Quite heavy.
Fuck you, Walt.
Stores and gas stations.
All right.
And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till.
It's a good thing that the our getaway car is going to be bulletproof. Because you're driving.
Plus, you know, the sea.
I'm in a hurry.
Nothing
I
like
normally don't drive this
the
bad.
Ocean while you contemplate money and power, and incarceration.
Lester's car is so fun.
Homicide. You know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first.
You know what? It didn't spill his drink though.
Robert. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral.
Oh, you're right.
Otherwise, this whole not talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay. Well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
Lester, shut the hell up. Now let's
there it
do
is.
This very
take
suspiciously by parking
in.
Right next
I've
to the bank.
I passed another
job.
Security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint, not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but
nice car.
It'll also work for the cops.
It is
their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady.
Guide the
maybe the wet run will be a disaster. I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half.
Oh, I was supposed to take that exit.
Didn't like that one? You don't make it
it's
easy.
Hard to
I
tell.
I can't see what you're doing.
I hate the mini map. All the
Paige,
roads run together.
Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together?
Yeah, done hacking.
Copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah.
That car just dropped from the sky.
Charming
right.
as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire
I think there's like an achievement for not doing this and not getting shot.
Complicated, so will the uniforms. If
I don't think that's
going to
happen.
By civilians, you'll be provided with a couple
oh,
of
it's
masks.
A, we have
then
to steal a bulletproof
bank,
car.
You choose one that goes with your eyes.
I think. I don't know.
And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. Where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest... There she is. Leave my car here, take the truck. I should be using my cane.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you. Nice that you talked this time.
Wait, hold on.
Are you still doing the puzzle?
No. I want to, let's go. No honking, no nothing. Oh, garbage truck. Little prick.
Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, hold-alls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey! There's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Your pants down.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that. By the way, she's just a little rusty.
Paige is kind of a bitch. But I do like the way she berates Lester.
Yeah, I got platinum for that.
Yeah, gold!
What the hell did I get platinum for?
The driving.
Okay. That was not platinum driving. I was upside down for a bit.